This presentation is about the use of the conjunctive pair 因为 and 所以 in Chinese. 因为 means because, 所以 means therefore or so. They are a conjunctive pair. In Chinese, a conjunctive pair is used together. To use 因为 without 所以 is considered incorrect. English speakers should pay special attention to this rule. In English, the word because and the word therefore are not used together in one sentence. When we give a full answer to a 为什么 question, we should use the conjunctive pair 因为 and 所以. Look at this short dialogue. 你今天晚上为什么请小张吃饭? Why did you take 小张 out to eat this evening? 因为昨天他请我。 所以今天我请他. Because he took me out yesterday, I took him out today. The full answer uses the conjunctive pair 因为 and 所以, because Chinese generally don't say, I took him out today because he took me out yesterday. 因为 usually starts the answer to a 为什么 question. Although in general, 因为 and 所以 should be used together, there are some variations to this rule. For example, if the 所以 part is obvious in the context, it is often omitted in communication. This means the reply to a 为什么 question can have only 因为 without 所以. Look at this short dialogue. 昨天小张为什么请你吃饭? Why did 小张 take you out to eat yesterday? The full answer is, 因为昨天是我的生日,所以他请我吃饭. Because yesterday was my birthday, he took me out to eat. Since the part, he took me out to eat, is already obvious in the context, we usually do not repeat it. So the reply could simply be, 因为昨天是我的生日, the 所以 part is implied. It is omitted and so it is not there. In addition, it is acceptable to have 所以 without 因为 in a sentence. This is usually not in reply to a 为什么 question, but is an independent statement. For example, 这个星期我很忙,所以周末只想看电视睡觉. I have been busy this week, so I only feel like watching TV and sleeping on the weekend. Let's look at more examples. 我很喜欢看外国电影,可是因为我男朋友只喜欢看美国电影,所以我常常一个人去看外国电影。I like to see foreign movies very much, but because my boyfriend only likes to see American movies, I often go to see foreign movies by myself. In this sentence, 因为 is optional, but 所以 is necessary in order to connect the sentences properly. Next example. 这个周末有一个好电影,可是因为我男朋友很忙,我一个人去看这个电影。There was a good movie this weekend, but because my boyfriend was busy, I went to see this movie by myself. This sentence has 因为 but 所以 is missing. Without 所以, the sentence is not considered correct grammatically. In real-life communications, it is possible to have 因为 after the main sentence. It is usually an added statement to show an afterthought. Let's look at this example. 你喜欢看电影吗? Do you like to see movies? Instead of giving a straightforward answer, yes, I do, or no, I don't, person B's reply is, 我不常看电影, I don't often see movies. At this point, this reply could be considered complete, but person B decides to add an extra statement to give the reason why she doesn't see movies often. 因为我很忙. To use 因为 this way is quite common in real-life communications. This concludes the presentation on the use of the conjunctive pair 因为 and 所以.